will Gwen be joining us for dinner tonight?
I don't know if she's ready to meet the family just yet. Yeah, she's been pretty distant recently.
I'm sure she'd love Nanny and Granddad's Reese's Treats.
God, Christmas is always such a mess.
It's so irritating. I can't believe I have to live with you.
Every little thing you do gets on my nerves. You're the bane of my life. You're so...
Just
pour yourself a glass of wine. It'll be grand.
Does anyone actually enjoy Christmas?
I don't understand why you call it a family. I want this to be a nice family and you're just not letting that happen. You don't let me be myself and
I can't take this anymore. I'm going to my room.
I don't like
Stella,
it
stop being so dramatic.
I'm not being dramatic.
I don't want to go on living this way anymore. You're so fucking annoying.
I wish for one bloody Christmas. Mum and Dad would just get along. Santa, give me this! Santa, give me that! Fine, what? Who's taking my wishes? I get two. Oh, that's good. ASAP. You know, I don't care how hard you're working. You know I love you, though. I do it for you. Okay, Alfie? Call you back. Alright, love you. Bye-bye.
Should I put the veggies in the oven yet?
Jesus Christ, Fraser. Can't you do anything by yourself? Use your own fucking intuition. You would have said that 10 years ago. I'm just saying, you're way angrier than you used to be. Who the fuck are you? See, there's that anger I was talking about. Who the fuck are you? I'm you, 10 years ago. Past you, if you will. Come on, I'm only here to help you out. Well, us, more like. Someone's gonna fix that marriage of yours, honey. The only way you can fix this shipwreck of a marriage is by going back in time. Marrying Fraser was the worst mistake of my life. Your worst ever mistake was that fifth shot of tequila on New Year's Eve 1985. This is just a bump in the road. A bump in the road? Every time I see that cockroach, I wanna punch his teeth out. I know you don't. Come on, make an effort, it's Christmas. Fuck Christmas. Goodness, Maura, what's time done to you? How can you not love your family anymore? He wasn't always as sensitive. Neither were you. That's not... True.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, it's nothing. Can you put those veggies in the oven?
Yeah, I will. Roast potatoes. I remember when I used to eat them. That was before my damn cholesterol built up. Who the hell are you?
I'm you, boy. It's 30 years from now. I'm here to give you some advice. So sit down and listen.
Tony,
smoke.
You will start soon unless you listen to me, boy.
Are you me, future me? Like, how's that possible?
Christmas magic, just, you know, your good old usual stuff. Now listen, you need to fix your marriage.
I would love to fix my marriage, but Mara's changed. She used to be so sweet, but she just doesn't respect me anymore.
Doesn't respect you? Boy, if all you did was whine and pout, I wouldn't respect you either. Listen up, son. Do you want to end up like me? Do ya?
It's not my fault she's an awful wife.
An awful wife? Look at yourself. Unable to figure out how to put a bloody bunch of vegetables into the oven.
Maybe I'm a little bit irresponsible, but she's just so cold.
What is this? Like I said, good old Christmas magic. Look, what do you see? This is your marriage.
I see myself getting older. I see sleeping on couches and in my car. I see drinking and drinking and drinking. I see her growing frail with no one to care for her, but that's not me. I love her. I don't want to go away. I want to be there for her. Please don't tell me I go away.
Dear Santa, I've been a good girl this year. I've done well in school, and I've tried really hard to get along with Billy. But... Where did you go? She could be halfway round the world. All I want for Christmas is Lance Summers from Downtown Boys.
Singer of the Downtown Boys. Did you not see me on TV last week? The MTV Awards. Where did you go? She could be halfway round the world. Who are you? Look at you with your big belly wobbling like a bowl of jelly. At least, why am I here? At least my face isn't made of plastic surgery, alright? You hear that? Lee, you're wearing a fake beard. Okay, you're going on the naughty list. You're going on the naughty list, okay? You hear that? Oh, the naughty boys. Naughty list, aren't I? Look at me. Kidnapped. It's sick. That's what you get, man. That's what you get. I've been doing Christmas for longer than you've been making pussy ass singles for girls. Come on, let's go.
Hi, Billy.
Hi.
You know, I have to tell you something.
Yeah?
I've been keeping it for too long, and I know it may come as a shock to you, but... I'm pregnant. Billy, please say something.
That's great, but we didn't...
Oh, I know, it happened through Immaculate Conception. It's gonna be a child of God.
Oh, I don't know. Hello?
Don't worry, I am Angel Gab, and I'm here to tell you that your friend is not pregnant with a human being, but she's pregnant with God, and she's going to produce a baby from the heavens. How wonderful, how marvelous. You must be feeling great.
Thank you, Angel.
You're very welcome, Billy.
Where are you?
I'm right behind you.
Oh.
Oh, hello. Check out my wings.
Wow.
Yeah, they're pretty good, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Smaller than I'd imagined.
Yeah.
Oh, well, thank you.
Anyway, you will be fine. You will do just... God bless.
Gwen!
Thank you.
Anytime, baby.
The grandparents are... Let's go see them. Hello!
Hello! Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Take your grandma's coat. Take your grandma's coat. Let me take that.
I can do that.
Are you okay?
Dad, not again. Every Christmas you talk about the bloody Navy.
Well, there he is.
Hi, guys. So, this is Gwen.
Hi.
She's my girlfriend. And she's going to be with us for tonight.
Oh, she's very lovely.
She's a bit chunky, if you know what I mean.
Honey, don't be silly. She's pregnant.
Shouldn't we discuss this over dinner?
No, we can discuss this right now. Yes, she is pregnant. And no, I am not the father, but I love her. I love her and I want to make her and the baby happy.
Wait, your girlfriend is pregnant with someone else's baby?
Stella, it's not like that.
Billy...
No, right. This is God's child. This is a Christmas miracle. God has fathered this baby. This is an immaculate conception.
Wait, dear. I've got reception. Billy, immaculate conception is not a thing.
Yes it is. Look it up. It's in the Bible.
Bible's not real?
That's gonna get you sent straight to hell, young lady.
Well, she's the one that's pregnant out of wedlock. She'll be going to hell.
I thought you said hell doesn't exist.
What?
Well, oh my God! No, I'm not taking it.
Hell
doesn't
exist. The Bible is a Jewish thing.
The Bible
is a Jewish thing.
I don't care.
Stop looking at me like this is all my fault. They're your children too.
I wasn't saying that.
Just forget it. Don't ruin this, honey. You can still fix this. I don't want to do this anymore.
What? You don't want to be with me?
No, it's the bickering, it's the screaming that's got to stop. All the fighting.
And the throwing of the plates.
The turning off the hot water when you're taking a shower.
And the Tabasco abuse on my dinner.
God, we've been horrible to each other, haven't we?
We don't have to be anymore, it's Christmas.
I have to apologise. Just because it didn't turn out the way I envisioned it doesn't mean it's bad. Such pain.
Bitch!
I'm gonna find you that stupid vial and then you're gonna find me that
sure.
Oh my goodness.
Now we have another mountain in the family tree, Daniel.
Happy Christmas.